Well, a beauty pageant for cows today at the Wisconsin State Fair as young handlers are reawakening our agricultural roots.
Brandon Rook is there and gives us a look at the beauties.
George and Shannon, animals are a big part of the state fair, and today I ran into some young people who have been working hard and preparing for this competition all summer. Calves and cows were receiving all the pampering and spoiling today at the state fair.
Oh, it's definitely fun.
Meet Lynn, a calf, almost a year old, competing in today's show.
She's really sassy. She doesn't like to walk sometimes, so you just gotta like calm her down and really work with her.
That's why Teresa Ross and her friend Jaina are spending a little extra time grooming, styling, and spraying Lynn for the show.
My style.
Contestant Jordan Lemke has been prepping for today's competition for a couple of months. He says taking care of calves taught him a great lesson in life.
It's a great opportunity to learn responsibility and have fun while you're doing it.
And his competition agrees. It means a lot to them.
I work with mine 3 to 4 days a week. I try to get out there as much as I can. I work 2 jobs, so balancing all that really shows the time management and balancing all your schedules to get everything done.
A lot of hard work behind the scenes that goes into walking them around to show off to judges. The great news, all participants placed today. Now coming up on the Now Milwaukee, hear about the unique and tasty food. From the State Fair, Brandon Rook, today's TMJ4.
All right, Brandon, stay dry.
Hey, find everything you need to know about our State Fair in the Rockstar Summer page of our website, TMJ4.com.